When you said you were going to the bathroom?
What are you talking about?
You think I didn't see Gary?
Oh my.
Rip broke into the time bureau. I was coming back to the table to tell you.
You know, this is pointless.
Yeah, it is.
We should have never tried to be normal. I'm not normal, all right? I'm never gonna be normal, and I'm not gonna be normal for anyone.
I don't want you to be normal.
You don't?
Hell no.
Maybe. Mm-hmm. I mean, why not? Sounds fun. Well, he is no Ava Sharpe.
Dark.
Everything that we're doing to find Ray, it's turning up empty.
Hey, you're gonna get Ray back. Promise.
Can we have a little bit more of some nonverbal communication?
Plan breaks every rule in every book, and all I have right now are the rules.
Okay. You have me.
What are you doing?
I'm admitting something that could save us both. I love you.
There is no me to love.
I am ready to be a partially kept woman.
Come here. Okay, so why don't you rustle us up another bottle of champagne and let's make this thing official.
That I can do.
Yeah.
This is
ours. Bubbly. Faced with some extraordinary circumstances.
God, I love you. And I got a question. Do we, you and I, think that maybe right now is not the best time for me to move in? You know that I want you. Nothing would make me happier. It's just, I feel like I need to be out there with my team.
I understand. But can you promise me that our relationship will continue to evolve? Please, I want this. You and me. For real.
So do I. We're gonna figure it out. Oh.
Totally awesome.
I mean, it wouldn't be childhood without all the above.
I'm happiest with you. And considering all the trouble those kids went through for a kiss, I'm guessing no childhood would be complete without one.